Boys, I have a quick intro for the intro of the intro. So yeah, it sounds confusing, but thank you so much for 2k subs. I love you all so much. Yo, you guys are honestly legends. 2k subs in 3 months, boys. I'm gonna have a setup tour very, very soon for you guys. So make sure to be out on the lookout for that. And so yeah, once I move my houses, once I get my setup and stuff ready, I'm gonna have a very, very nice setup tour for you guys. I just need to buy a few more stuff and complete my setup. And so yeah, hope you guys do enjoy this video. Once again, thank you so much for 2k subs. It honestly means the world to me, and I'll see you guys in the intro to the intro to the video. So yeah, I know it's confusing, but I'll see you guys in the next clip, I guess. All right, ladies and gentlemen, before this video does start, I'd like to announce that I am doing no rank giveaway today. I just want to see how good my videos do without giveaways and stuff like that. So if we can actually hit 100 likes in this video, we'll go ahead and give away like a very, very good rank in the next video. So yeah, it's up to you guys. You guys can leave a like if you guys enjoy my videos. I just want to see, you know, how good it does with your giveaways. And so yeah, drop a like if you guys do enjoy this video. Comments of the day will be up on the screen right now if you guys want to get featured in the next video. Make sure to leave a nice positive comment down below, and also hidden Minecraft reactions once again throughout the video, so make sure to look out for them. They literally pop up on your screen and then pop right off, so make sure to, you know, keep your eye out on them. And that's basically about it. Hope you guys do enjoy this video. I'll see you guys in the next clip. Emerald and diamond, and it actually turned out to look pretty cool as well. And Poseidon just said 20. Hey, shout out to Poseidon. Hey, let's go. GG's. You're a legend, Poseidon. Thank you so much, bro. Alright, boys, so we are actually in the server right now, and as you guys can see, we're still prestige of 100,000, and nothing's changed really, because when I do stream, I stream on my old account so that no progress gets, like, you know, put onto this account and stuff like that, because I want to keep it as legit as possible on this account for you guys. And so yeah, we basically have about 71 billion tokens, and also not that much money. Honestly, we probably make that in like 20 seconds or something like that, so yeah, not too bad. But our multiplier is still 529, so our goal for this episode would probably to get to about prestige 200,000. I don't know, maybe that might be a little too much, maybe like 150,000. We'll see though. But yeah, honestly, there's a few enchants on the server that I actually want to show off to you guys today. Actually, I don't know if I'll show them all off to you guys today, but there's definitely going to be one enchant that I want to show you guys off. So yeah, let's get straight into this video. We're going to probably open up a few crates in the next clip, and then we'll probably get into the mining and stuff like that. So I'll bring you guys back once we have some crates ready, and let's go ahead and open them. All right, boys, so we have 2 Fane crates and then also 2 June crates. I didn't want to go hard on the crates in this episode because of the last episode. We literally opened $500 worth, so we literally got, I think this is about $50 worth, so nothing near as close as what we opened yesterday, but this should still actually give us some good loot. So let's go ahead and actually plop up the June crate right here. There we go. And honestly, I'm hoping for a nice rank. You know what, if we win a rank from one of these crates today, we'll go ahead and give it away, like the middle one, like, you know, good rank. But we got a summer key. I'll go ahead and take it. Honestly, summer keys are pretty good. We got a lord rank, we got some tokens, we got some summer keys, and we've got a bunch of money and multipliers as well, which will actually help us out a lot. And so yeah, let's go ahead and open up a fane crate real quick. Let's see what we can get from these. So fane crates are overpowered, as you guys know, because, you know, I own them, the smart crates, so that's why they're overpowered. I'm joking, boys. But yeah, there we go. 15 quad as a final reward. Honestly, not too good at all. We need to actually start pulling some good stuff from these crates. So let's go ahead and open up. Let's open up a fane crate real quick as well, once more, because I want to save the best for last, of course, June crates. And so yeah, honestly, if we can get a private mine as well, that'll be a good giveaway for you guys. I don't know, but overall, we didn't win that many good stuff from that one as well. We got a few omega keys, a lord rank, 5q, 2x multiplier. Actually, if you think about it, lord rank's $5 and then the titan rank's like $12, so we made $17 just off of that, and then plus some tokens, money, multipliers. But yeah, not too bad overall. We're getting actually a fair bit of keys, so I might actually go ahead and, you know, do a little key opening today as well. So yeah, let's go and open up the last June crate though. Come on, give us the overlord rank or an akuma rank. I know we're not gonna get it. Yeah, come on, give me that overlord. Give me that overlord rank, please, 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 please. Oh, 100 times. Oh, bro, I wanted that mine. That mine would have been a good giveaway for you guys. But overall, not too bad. Once again, we've got a few more Titan ranks. And then I am actually pretty excited for this summer key. This is actually $10 in the store. So honestly, this should be pretty overpowered. Let's go ahead and actually go to warp crates. Let's go ahead and open up a few crates, and I'll bring you guys back. All right, boys, so we're actually at warp crates now. And if we do PV3, we actually have a bunch of keys, like a bunch of keys. So Vogue keys are actually pretty overpowered on the server, not gonna lie. And then we have a bunch of of token keys, which I don't know how overpowered they are, to be honest. They don't really seem too overpowered to me, but honestly, these vote keys should make up for it. So, I'm gonna open these vote keys and token keys off camera. Make sure you guys look at how many tokens I have, and I'll bring you guys back once we go ahead and open these, and then we'll go ahead and move on to the Omega and then also the Summer keys, and we'll open them together. So, I don't know why I struggled to say that word right there, but I'm running out of breath. Honestly, I have very, very bad stamina. Oh my god. But, I'll bring you guys back. Let's go ahead and open these and let's see what we can get. All right, boys. So, we're actually getting very, very close. There we go. We've just finished up opening all of our crates and the stuff we had. We actually got 56 Omega keys, a Summer key, and then also 9 Mythical keys. So, let's go ahead and open up the Omega keys first. Yeah, we'll go ahead and just spam these. And as you guys can see, we got a lot of tokens from those keys as well. That's literally just from mining and like not even a lot as well. So, yeah, let's go ahead and actually open up these Mythical keys. I want to open these slowly, actually. These are actually pretty overpowered. So, oh, there we go. We just got a Summer key from it, bro. We can actually get monthly crates and stuff from these, which I've actually gotten before. There we go. We just got 2 Mythic keys, and then we actually got no monthly crates, but that's fine. We got a Summer crate, and honestly, I'm just hoping for some tokens from this. So 5 billion tokens, would be actually pretty good, because it will actually help out with the video idea that I have today, which you guys will actually see in a second, or you can probably read it from the title as well. So yeah, let's go and open up the Summer key right here. There we go. We got some tokens. Ask and you shall receive, and we got 5 quad. Okay, not too bad, boys. That was actually pretty good opening. Our multiplier is 616, boys. Holy crap, holy crap, holy crap. But let's go and actually hit the mines now, and I'll bring you guys back. Let's go. So boys, as you guys can see, Warp Fane actually brings me to my own plot mine. We actually got our own plot mine, and it's pretty overpowered, not gonna lie. We have 100 by 100, and boys, like, this actually makes me a lot of money. So first things first, before we start mining, I'm gonna max out my merchant, boys, today in this let's play, and then also try max out fortune as much as I can as well. So let's get straight into this. Let's start maxing out the merchant, and we'll bring you guys back. All right, there we go, and our merchant is maxed out. So time for the fortune. I'm actually not going to record the fortune though, because this is going to take me a while and I know it. So I'll bring you guys back once I actually am able to max it out as much as I can. And I'll bring you guys back 124 billion tokens later. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so we're actually able to get to fortune 30,000 with the amount of tokens we had. And boys, it literally took me like 30 minutes of clicking just to get to there, because my ping is so bad that like it's so delayed. And look, I literally sat there clicking for 30 minutes, and we're not even third way there, like one third of the way there. So like, yeah, that's pretty insane. But with the rest of the 14 billion tokens, might as well just buy a few, you know, token miner levels. There we go. Let's just go out and try and max it out as much as we can. There we go. So yeah, for token miner 421, now we can actually make a few like a little more tokens than like what we'd usually make. So basically I'm gonna go ahead and do such max prestige, and we're gonna set up a timer once again, and let's see how much money we can make per minute. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and grab a timer right now. So let's go ahead and do that. All right, there we go. So yeah, let's actually go to the middle of the mine. There we go. Okay, so let's do max prestige once again. PV1, we're gonna put these away. And all right, boys, so we're gonna start the timer in 3, 2, 1. There we go. Okay, so we're gonna go, honestly, my prediction is about one quintillion per minute. I reckon we'll get around 1 quintillion to, wait, never mind, we're already at 1 quintillion. It's literally 15 seconds in. Holy crap. I was not thinking we're gonna get that much money, but I guess we did. So yeah, I don't know why my tokens are like going up so slow. I don't know what's going on with that, but I mean, it's fine, whatever. I just want to go ahead and see how much money we can make per minute. And we are literally about 20 seconds left, and we have 2.7 quintillion. Boys, that is insane. Like, there's millions, there's billions, there's trillions, there's freaking quadrillions, and then there's quintillions. Like, that's just, oh my god, this is so insane. And literally 5 seconds left, and we are almost at 4 quintillion. Let's see, 4 quintillion. Oh, I can't even say it right. Okay, there we go. So stop mining. Wait, let's just bell. Let's actually get the exact. All right, so 4 quintillion, 190 quadrillion, 658 trillion, 834 billion, 429 million, whatever. Okay, you know what, I'm not gonna even count the bottom numbers, but honestly, that is insane, boys. Like, where do you guys see this much money? Like, on like a regular prison server, like a regular OP prison server, you probably make this money in your whole journey of like the 1 month of like the whole map. But on here, you literally make it in a minute. So yeah, that's pretty insane. Honestly, we are prestige 104,000. Let's see if we can actually get to, let's see, can we get to prestige 150,000? Let's do right now, max prestige. There we go. And 122,000. Okay, so we only prestiged up 20,000. But by the end of this video, honestly, I'm I'm going for about 200,000 because that literally proved how quick we can get money. And to be honest, I reckon we can get to prestige 200,000 in like literally 10 minutes. So we're going to go ahead and mine. I'll probably, honestly, you know what? I'm going to set a timer for 10 minutes and I'm going to non-stop mine. And let's see how much money we can make and let's see what prestige we can get to. So I'll bring you guys back. You know, I like doing these little challenges here and there. You know, it's pretty entertaining as well. So yeah, let's go mine for 10 minutes and I'll bring you guys back.
Like a bullet train, moving like the speed of sound. Feet can't keep on the ground, can't stay in one place. Keep moving like like a bullet train, moving like the speed of sound. We can keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train, like a bullet train.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's been 10 minutes exactly, so let's do slash warp fane. As you guys can see, we have a bunch of crate keys, but that's honestly, we don't really care about these, to be honest. Wait, how many crate, how many mega keys? Okay, so 37, not too bad, honestly. Just gotta just put these in our PVs for now. Just gotta just freaking click all these in there. Okay, there we go. And 34 quintillion, boys. That is insane. I reckon, honestly, I reckon we're gonna hit prestige 200,000. If we don't, we'll probably get very, very close. I reckon, like, 180,000 to 200,000. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and see right now. Let's go ahead and slash max prestige. 3, 2, 1, and 221,000, boys. That is insane. And all in literally 10 minutes. I don't know what to tell you guys, honestly, boys. Like, oh my god, our pickaxe is insane, boys. That's all I'm gonna say. And this multiplier right here, that really helps us out a lot as well. So 321,000. If we go up 100,000 every single episode, by the end of the season, we'll probably be able to hit about 1 million prestiges, honestly. And you know, honestly, if we tried a lot harder, we could probably hit 10 million prestiges. We'll see though. Honestly, I really want to grind this season out. Like, not gonna lie, I'm enjoying this server so much. But yeah, we hit the prestige goal, so we're gonna go ahead and actually show something off to you guys at our plot. And I actually want a few of you guys to comment down below and tell me opinions on this. I want to change up like the styles of videos that I make and stuff like that, you know, mix it around. So I'll bring you guys back. Let's go to our plot real quick, and I'll see you guys in the next clip. All right, boys, so I'm actually on my alt plot right now, and as you guys can see, we have a nice little thimble arena that one of our subscribers actually built. I forgot your name, bro, but shout out to you, know who you are. But yeah, honestly, I was thinking of doing a video, like a thimble video or something like that, and like a winner gets like a very, very good rank, like a god rank or something like that. I don't know what you guys think down below, like comment it down below. Honestly, it seems like a good idea. I want to interact with you guys as well in videos and stuff like that, so it'll be a good opportunity for that as well. So yeah, comment down below what you guys think. And another thing that I actually wanted to do is actually go around signing people's plots. So if you ever see me online on Fane, on my actual main account, not Fane is Live, because that's my streaming account, go ahead and message me saying sign my plot. Make sure you have a sign ready or something like that, and I'll go ahead and actually sign your plot. Well, actually, I don't think you can actually craft signs on this server, so I'll bring my own signs and I'll just go ahead and, you know, sign your plot and, you know, add you guys to the video and stuff like that. As I said, I want to interact with you guys more. So yeah, comment that down below. Comment if I should do this thimble thing and, you know, more events and stuff like that. And yeah, honestly, to end off this video, I want to go ahead and surprise a fan with a rank. So we're going to go ahead and do that right now. I've actually been eyeing someone out on Discord that's been asking me for a rank for a little decent amount of time now. So I'm going to surprise him and I'll bring you guys back. Let's go to make this guy's day. Ladies and gentlemen, so this guy right here, CybernKing123, has actually been DMing me a few times, and I honestly just feel bad, so we're just gonna go ahead and give him a Titan rank. Honestly, let's just go ahead and trade him. And as you guys saw in the messages before, like, he was so excited. So honestly, I feel good to be able to, you know, do this for him. And I don't think he knows how to trade, actually. All right, there we go. I just told him the command, so let's see if he can actually figure it out. And we'll go ahead and give this Titan rank to him, and he's only a donator rank. I thought it was a Lord rank, but never mind. All right, there we go. So he accepted it. There we go. And then go ahead and just click that. There we go. GG, my man. I feel bad for this guy. So honestly, we just had to surprise him, bro. Yo, look how excited he is. He's like, thanks. Oh God. Yo, GG. I'm happy that he's happy. So All right, ladies and gentlemen, I think we're going to conclude today's Let's Play here. If you guys did enjoy, remember to smash the like button, subscribe to my channel if you guys are new. And I'm actually trying to make these videos as enjoyable as possible for you guys. So comment down below how you guys, you know, like my videos and stuff like that. I'm always down for, you know, feedback and stuff like that as well. So if I'm doing something wrong, comment that down below. Don't be shy. And hope you guys did enjoy this video. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.